To make sure that the bed is installed properly, at the back you'll see there's a screw on each side, and the bed should be just touching it, but not sitting on top of it. If you needed to adjust it at all, what you'll do is on your control panel, you'll go to the move, and you're going to bring it up, Z plus. So I'm gonna hit Z plus once, twice. So it's moving 10 millimeters up at a time, which is 1 centimeter. So I'll do this maybe 4 times. And that will give me enough clearance there that now I can grab onto right here and I can pick the bed up and slide it out. When I slide it back in, I slide it until it just touches on each side, and magnetically it will slap back down into place. This is your interface for your SVO 6 Plus. What we'll be doing is doing a leveling. So first we turn on the device and hit the button that says leveling. The printer will start to move some things around where it's going back to its home positioning. So give this a moment to complete. And when it's done, you will see on the screen that you'll have some leveling options. The first thing that you'll want to do is hit the Auto Z Align. I'll press this button. It will beep and it will start to go through the Z alignment procedure. And you just wait for the printer to stop moving before you go on to the next step. We'll fast forward this. When it has stopped moving, you can hit the save button. It will move up, move down, and when it stops moving, we can go on to the next step. It has stopped moving, so I will press the auto leveling button. Now if you look on the bed, you'll see it has a grid. And what it will do now, it's going to go to each point across this grid and it will auto level. And this takes into account any bends to the bed or if it's sitting too high or low in one spot or another. Do it right now, and look, because you can just make sure it works. Now we can hit save. Make sure you hear it beep. It lets you know by moving up and down also that you have hit the right button. Next, the final thing to do is to set the Z offset. Now, the setting the Z offset is how far it is away from the actual bed. So you first have to slide a piece of paper under. If you can't get a piece of paper under, you have to hit plus on the Z, and it's going to slowly bring it up. Until you can fit the paper under. Once you have the paper under, you can hit the minus once. It will move a little tiny bit, and that right there is perfect. It will make a dragging feel, but it won't actually destroy the paper. That's the right Z offset. If you really want to get it dialed in for those perfect first layers, you can switch from moving at 0.05 millimeters to 0.01 millimeters, and you can dial it in even a little more accurately. When you're done, again, hit save. It moves up and down, letting you know that you're done, and you have now completed leveling your SVO6.